The Elevate Beyond class has given our upperclassmen an opportunity to delve into projects which they are passionate about and share those passions in the form of a semester-long project on top of that, which we'll spend the entire semester working on these projects and getting them out and presenting before both classmates, teachers, and even the community.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Hernandez. I'm a senior at Arsenal Technical High School. My project focuses on school, and it focuses more on like the school supplies that kids need and how many kids don't have the school supplies they need. I picked this because I myself want to be a teacher, and it's very important for me to know that kids have the school supplies that they need in order to be successful.
Hi, my name is Anthony Howard, and I'm a senior at Arsenal Tech High School. My project is basically about just giving the world and the people who don't have it access to clean water and water that they can, you know, grow crops with, drink, you know, bathe with. Only 71% of the world has water, and that may sound like most of the world, which it is, but I mean the other 29%, you know, they're, you know, being sick and dying just because of water. And so I chose this project because if we can get that number to 100, or even close to 100, then it will make a tremendous difference.
The students have absolutely loved engaging in these projects. They have come up with projects all the way from getting undocumented students into post-secondary education opportunities, human trafficking, clean water, just a plethora of topics that the students have taken on that they're passionate about. And what we share with the students is their passion will carry over into the hearts and minds of others that they want to bring on board with them to come alongside of them to help them really fulfill and complete and bring these projects into fruition.
Hi, my name is Ray Brewer. I was part of the Human Trafficking Upward Effect Project. I can be a thriving contributor because to me it's personal. I've had a family member taken into that, and we just got her back after 17 years. And I believe that we can, if we help people get back to their homes, families, and get help and away from human trafficking, then a lot of positive things can happen.
To me, being a thriving contributor to my community mostly means like helping out, putting awareness out, support, and just having my community's back.
To me, being a thriving contributor in my community means helping others achieve their goals and dreams.
I can be a thriving contributor by letting the citizens know around us how important it is to make a difference in the world.
Being a thriving contributor means to me as in helping people that aren't able to do things, like undocumented students going into college or families that are here trying to do good for their children. That's what I think a thriving contributor can do.
Just like in the Elevate program, where we strive to create long-term life-changing relationships, we also strive for that same outcome in our Elevate Beyond program.